Soviet ships out there waiting for us.
Apollo won't let me in.
Try your codes again.
Okay, okay.
Cutting everything down. This is an interesting room. Oh, okay. I gotta climb up here. I'm really tired, yet why am I being more observant when I'm tired?
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the Tallman's position manually.
Jack, I'm going outside.
How am I going outside now? 3575. There's the fun I've been hearing. Hello, beautiful. I like she doesn't have a reflection in there. Doesn't show her face in the reflection. Well, I can't exactly run in this kind of suit. Well, I guess that. Hello, son. Where is the terminal? Dish maintenance down here, okay. Jeez, take 2 million years to boot up, why don't ya? Now what? Okay, it's apparent that there's nothing more for me in this room, so... I don't know if I did this right. But I didn't see any of the terminals or anywhere else I needed to go. Man, I am so confused. But I think I have to go up here. Or not. Okay, maybe really wish I could take my little device, that thing, and find out where the hell I need to go out in outer space. I can't save my game in suit. Some of this is supposed to be a terminal out here, I guess. Where I could deal with the Torrens, but I didn't see anywhere. My eyes are hurting so much. I've been recording for so long. Is this what I need to do? No, that's not it exactly. Okay, that wasn't just me. I just saw the lights going through the thing. Okay. Oh, now it'll work. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Torrance! Torrance, this is Ripley on the station! Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Ripley? What the hell is going on over there?
Bad things, Torrance! There's an alien organism here! It's deadly! We need urgent extraction!
A what?
There's no time to explain! Please, Verlaine!
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the spaceflight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get into position.
Oh, things are getting bad. They're starting to get little heat signature things or whatever falling on the ground here and burning up. And then all of a sudden I will be a charcoal. That would, you know what would really suck? If an alien came out here and just freaking attacked me. Can aliens survive in outer space? I'm not entirely sure. I've never really watched alien movies, so yeah. I wonder when the hell the end of the game is. Because there's been so many times where I would have thought, oh, I'm getting close to the end of the game. And then, no. Whenever anybody sees this, just know that it's been well over 7 hours since I've been recording. Because I'll be... This video... All this will have been broken up into several parts. It'll be obvious because you won't... The parts that I'll upload, you won't see. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video and all that stuff, because, yeah.
Get ready to move. We're leaving.
Best news I've heard in weeks.
Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Yeah, since I've never played this game before, I don't know where the ending is, or where it's going to end and all that. Because there's been moments where it's deceiving. Oh, well, ain't that grand. Better him than me.
Ricardo? Oh, God. Ricardo. Oh, no.
Oh, Ricardo got face raped. Matter of time. You're next, Ripley. Believe it or not. Damn it. Oh, it's a motion tracker. That's what it's called. So we gotta find a way for the Torrens to dock. Well, that's just gay. Thank you.
intruder. Hey, over there. We got an intruder.
And he just stands there and watches. It's gonna be another one of these moments. And the alien doesn't come running to the sound of a shotgun, but as soon as I die, then it starts coming around. It's like, what the hell is it thinking? My left eye is irritated. Been rubbing it too much. I just don't understand how fucking people hear me so well.
Feel safe?
Of course. My eye. Sad, but I gotta use the alien to aid in my escape.
This is some bullshit.
Yeah, I hear you, buddy. I wonder how far you are from hitting the 100 death mark. I guess touching his tail is not the best idea. Monkey Face Milo is dead.
Intruder! Did anyone else see that?
Thank you.
After all of that. What the hell is this thing's eyes? And how does it see? Especially with in that lighting and stuff? I don't get how it saw me. Fucking Sig Sang security. Sig Sang security. So good. Transmission. Oh my God. I'm finally done with that part. Damn, what am I missing?
I feel like death.
If only I had another sensor? Yeah, if I had another sensor. It's right over there. Oh, still there. Hello, my darling. So, hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime gal. Power. Probably gotta rewire power somehow.
On your way. Don't make this hard. I'm not messing around. Turn back. You're making me do this.
Self-defense. time.
Took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Ooh, what a fancy room. All right. All right. Well, at least it's saved right there. Hit it with a melee. I honestly didn't fucking know you could do that! bastards down instead of flaming them. The more you know. Oh, the more you know.
For the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing was gonna break anything. Pre-hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistence from the engineer staff, the ship's cat. Everyone regular, present, and correct. I sat out in the report I've just logged with Mother. I have a little more work to do with my equipment and initializing systems, but otherwise, we're ready to go.
Mother was in capital. Of course it just wouldn't be that easy, right?
Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Well, unfortunately, I can't exactly just abandon the station yet.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
Or how about just not at all? Okay, so these are somewhat okay for me to move around. How the hell did I even get in this room? Okay, that was weird. I must have run it through here. Okay. And of course it snaps my neck.
Thank you.
Ooh, bolt gun ammo. I just didn't expect to find something like that in here. Well, cool. Okay, he didn't have the key card on him.
sleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistence from the engineer staff, the ship.
Nineteen eighty-four.
allies of Alia. Abandon station. Abandon station.
Yummy. Your phone. They got a save point. Nice fucking try. Ow. So why can't I use that now? Where'd I get the key card? Thank you. better get me, punk. Wow, that was close. So now what?